presented their awards by Coach Brad Gamble of Chadron State. They'll be presenting 8 medals to a senior from Tiffin. She threw 14.60 meters. Mary Boykin, 7th in the women's shot put. A sophomore from Millersville, 14.63 best today. Sunflower Green, our 6th place finisher in the women's shot put from Grand Valley State. A best today, 14.84 meters. Tasha Avery. And 5th from Pittsburgh State, a centimeter better than Avery, a 14.85 today for the sophomore, Jenna Black. 4th place from Finlay with a best today of 15.26 meters, Alex DeVicentis. And 3rd with a best today of 15.41 meters, a sophomore from West Texas A&M, Norman Finnegan. Runner-up in the women's shot put today from Pittsburgh State with a best of 15.54, Jasmine Smith. And the winner of the shot put today, 10 points for Chadron State with a 15.77 school record PR for Mel Herl. Now, Teddy Mitchell scored in the women's meet. Chadron State with 38, Athens State 31, Pittsburgh State in 3rd with 30 and the 3rd points.
She was our quick qualifier, our second fastest qualifier ever time, 53.92.
Gonna come around.